Prime Minister Justin Trudeau unveiled the government's vaccine mandate for all federal employees. Under the plan, federal public servants have until October 29 to get fully vaccinated. If they have not been fully vaccinated or fail to report their vaccination status by the end of October, they will be forced to go on unpaid leave as early as November 15. Trudeau stressed those who do not want to get vaccinated can try to get a medical or religious exemption, but this will not be easy.
If you've done the right thing and gotten vaccinated, you deserve the freedom to be safe from COVID-19, to have your kids safe from COVID, to get back to the things you love.
The vaccine mandate will affect about 267,000 federal employees in the core public administration. Trudeau also announced that starting October 30, workers and domestic passengers aged 12 and up with travel plans on federally run plane, train, or ship will be asked to present proof of vaccination.
The rules are very simple. To travel, you've got to be vaccinated.
There will be a short grace period until the end of November for unvaccinated travelers to get their shots so they can show their proof of vaccination. But the largest union of federal employees, the Public Service Alliance of Canada, or PSAC, said they have not been properly consulted about the vaccine mandate. PSAC vowed to continue fighting for their members who will face punishment for being unvaccinated. For healthcare worker Charito de Guzman and student Tricia Alvarez, the government is doing the right thing.
I agree about Trudeau or the federal regulation because it's for the safety of all Canadians. I mean, we should, especially now, the like in the schools, the kids are getting it. Just the elderly.
I understand it might be difficult for people who are not, who don't want to get vaccinated, but I think if they're a federal employee, it sets an example for everyone.
Among the provinces, British Columbia will be the first to implement its own vaccine mandate for public service employees by November 22, while workers in BC's long-term care homes, who still have not gotten their shots by October 12, will be forced to go on unpaid leave. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News.